WPML Multilingual and Multicurrency for WooCommerce lets you show prices in multiple currencies and translate your store, helping international visitors shop in their language and currency. The plugin has two parts: multicurrency features, which work with WooCommerce out of the box, and multilingual features, which require WPML. To get started, go to the plugin screen and install WPML Multilingual and Multicurrency. A new submenu will appear under WooCommerce once the plugin is activated. To add new currencies, go to the plugin submenu and enable the multi-currency mode. Since multilingual features are only available with WPML, you can only show different currencies based on location. We'll cover how to show currencies based on language a little later. The first step is entering a MaxMind license key. This free service lets you identify the geolocation of a user and automatically show prices in the appropriate currency. Next, click the Add Currency button to add new currencies to your store. You can choose from over 200 and add as many as you want. Just select your new currency, enter the exchange rate, and click Save. If needed, you can also edit how prices appear in your new currency. This includes moving the currency position, changing the thousand and decimal separators, and even rounding to the nearest integer. If precise exchange rates are important to your business, you can connect to an exchange rate source to fetch real-time rates. Just keep in mind, you'll need an API key to use this feature. Once connected, you'll then be able to choose your update frequency: daily, hourly, weekly, or monthly. Finally, you can customize the appearance of your switcher and even add CSS rules to create your own unique design. Once saved, your currency switcher will appear on your website. Showing a currency switcher by location is great when you're targeting markets that speak the same language. For instance, both Americans and British speak English, so adding a dollar sterling switcher works well. But what happens when you want to target markets that speak different languages? Showing a dollar yen switcher won't work well if your site is only available in English. Japanese users simply won't understand what it says. This is where WPML comes in. By getting WPML, you can translate your entire WooCommerce store into more languages, letting visitors shop in their native tongue. And thanks to WPML's new AI translator, PTC, you can create highly accurate translations within minutes. Here's how it works. First, install and activate WPML. Then go to WPML's translation dashboard and select the content you want to translate. You can translate products, checkout pages, and even emails. Finally, select Translate Automatically to use PTC and send for translation. Your store will now appear translated when switching languages. Before wrapping up, let's go over one more thing: how to show currencies based on language. Back at the multi-currency screen, set your currency to show on language instead. Then, in the new table that appears, choose which currency should appear in each language. Prices will now appear in the appropriate currency when switching languages. And that's it. Within just a few minutes, you can add multiple currencies and languages to your store. Ready to give it a try? Install WPML Multilingual and Multicurrency and add as many currencies as you want. When you're ready to build a multilingual store, go to WPML.org to get WPML.